River State Governor Yesomeza Wike has declared that most of the kidnapping and armed robbery taking place in the state are perpetrated by operatives of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SARS. The governor stated that the embattled River State Special Anti-Robbery Squad commander, Mr. Akin Fakorode, and his operatives have been indicted by an official police signal which indicated that they are responsible for the series of kidnapping and deadly robbery across the state. Addressing journalists on Wednesday at the Government House Pawtucket, Governor Wike stated that the SARS commander was planted in the state to sabotage the security architecture of the state and create an atmosphere of fear. The governor said that criminal activities of Mr. Akin Fakorode were uncovered by the Inspector General of Police X-Squad Abuja deployed to the state after the squad busted the attempted kidnap of Mr. Azumana Ifanyi of September 11, 2017 at Jere, Port Harcourt. The official police signal with the title Police Wireless Message and reference number DT2-121030-9-2017 Ingen Pol XFGQ Abuja to Ingen Pol Sec Abuja noted that the squad received a distress call on the kidnap of Mr. Ifanyi and immediately swung into action. According to the signal, they met three SARS operatives. Robbing and gun duel ensued. The operatives had taken Mr. Ifanyi to a Fidelity Bank ATM where they compelled him to withdraw 500,000 as ransom. One of the SARS operatives was killed while Inspector Justice Nyeche, who led IGP team, was injured.
Most of the kidnapping and armed robbery that is taking place in this state is by men of SARS. And when the so-called, like they say, the chief security officer, will complain to authorities that these persons cannot help us to fight crime in this state, rather this person will connive with criminals to make sure that River State is not safe. And they turned it politicizing crime every time, playing politics with crime. As I speak to you tomorrow, they will, don't be surprised. You hear that, oh, it was not correct, it was mistaken of the identity, these people are not SARS people. It's not, that is what you hear tomorrow. Or they'll tell you, oh, it was communication break that they had to, they didn't understand that it was SARS in operation, it was not armed robbery. I know him. Watch the video clip, you will see him in that iron neck, which the evil police came out to say the SARS commander, that the man they saw was not a policeman, was not Nigerian police. Even when everybody saw that was SARS commander in Port Harcourt, police said no, it was not Nigerian police. In one of the letters I wrote, I did say that not only that they want to involve themselves to manipulate the elections, but that their security is because we believe that part of the insecurity they are talking about in River State being perpetrated by these men.
The governor stated that deliberate acts of violence being perpetrated by the police have been planned as part of the rigging process for 2019.
Why have they not done the right thing? Is to make sure, to give the impression that River State is not safe. That is the impression that the only thing they want to achieve. And that is why, to them, they don't care. We have a hatchet man who is doing the job. And people do not believe it. But God has been able now to expose. We're not even talking about their activities during the run election. Nobody's interested. That is over. That is gone. But look at kidnapping and armed robbery. That's what we are trying to say. So it's not a question if I have the fear. It is correct that they want to instill fear. They want to let people know that River State is not safe. And they want to say that, oh, because of that in the election, that there was too much killing. Meanwhile, they are the people who are involved in all these acts. And then they'll turn it around against us. So we better let the public know. We are tired of saying we are writing and writing, we'll write again. We are tired. Yes.
The governor said that his administration has invested more than any other in security logistics, yet the police work against the state.
I beat my chest to say that I don't see any state in this country that spends the kind of money we spend here in supporting security.
It will be recalled that SAS Commander Akin Fakarode was caught on video invading the Rivers East Senatorial District Collation Center on December 12,
2016.